Jessica Dill from Rocky River. She's finally come home.
Yeah, we're excited to welcome our newest member to the Fox 8 family. And you're going to be seeing a lot more of her friendly face right here, actually on the morning show, because you'll be reporting and probably filling in and doing that stuff and anchoring.
I've been in Augusta, Georgia for the past 3 years, and I am finally home back here in Rocky River. And I've been at morning shows the whole time, so I love that I'm still on a morning show. I can do these hours. I'm used to it by now.
So tell her when you're used to getting up, at what time?
I get up about 2 o'clock every morning, and I go to bed really early, around maybe 7 p.m. I have a crazy social life, let me tell you about
it. Right, yeah, wild and crazy.
Go to bed really early, but no, I love it. I love morning shows. So.
You're kind of like a Swiss Army knife, I understand. You kind of do everything. You cover hard news, you cover soft news. You covered some big stories in your past. Tell us about some of your favorites.
Oh, let's see. Definitely a favorite is an honor flight that I took from Columbus to D.C., and I got to do, of course, just World War II veterans being on a plane with them. That was unbelievable. I've spent some times in a prison. I actually got to kind of see how to break barriers behind bars, and I spent time in a prison and learning, you know, what kind of opportunities inmates have been given. I interviewed a man that befriends serial killers. I'm sounding great, aren't I?
Really intriguing stories.
That's what I do. I love the people stories. I love to, I think every single person has a story. I'm a big follower of that, so I could sit and talk to anyone forever and pull a story out of them and turn it into a package.
Any positive celebrity stories you can share? You've interviewed, you were
Zach Brown,
so
man,
impressed.
I love them. I did like doing that. And down at the Masters in Augusta, of course, we got to meet a lot of people down there. And I'm not a golfer, so I learned golf the past 3 years being down in Augusta. But yeah, exciting. It's a great business. You guys know how it is. I absolutely love it. I'm excited to see what Cleveland will bring. You know, I think when I left, it was always in the back of my head that I was going to come back here, and I wanted to work back here. And, you know, this really is a dream job. I grew up watching Fox 8, and so I'm excited to see what's to come here in Cleveland. It's such an exciting time for Cleveland right now, too, and I got to kind of watch it from afar. And now, you know, my first week I was downtown for the finals, and you know, I think I was standing downtown. I had Progressive Field and the Q, or the Gun and the Jake, whatever you know it as. But I was standing downtown, and I thought, wow. I was looking around, and I was like, this is it. I did it.
So much has happened.
It's surreal.
So we've had fun getting to know each other last week. We met a couple years ago,
This is so crazy. I saw Steph in the airport about a couple years ago, 3 years ago, and I had to say something. You know, you were somebody that I watched, and
I love this. You saw my kids first.
I did. I saw your. I know. I follow you guys on Twitter and Instagram, and I saw your children. I recognized them first, and then I saw you, and I think we had the exact same outfit on, very similar. And so I had to come over and say something. You were so sweet. I told you I was doing a morning show down in Augusta, and you were like, well, maybe we can get you home sometime. And what you don't know is I was texting my parents. I was like, oh my gosh, maybe I can come home.
Oh my gosh,
so
funny.
That was a couple years
ago. And now we're working together.
It's
such a thrill.
It is.
It's great.
Your roots are here.
Sweet.
You're from Rocky River. Your whole family's in Rocky River. Tell us about that.
I'm from Rocky River. Here's my sister here. My sister and I, we grew up at St. Christopher. Then we went to Magnificat. We were swimmers and lifeguards at the Rocky River pool. And there's my mom and my sister. My dad always taking the pictures.
Where's this picture taken?
This
beauty
kind of
runs
Rocky
in the
River
family.
Park.
My goodness.
Oh, you're sweet. You're very sweet. This is Rocky River Park. We took that. We're home. So I just grew up here. I was a swimmer my whole life. There's my beautiful grandmother who always taught me about red lipstick and so gorgeous.
Oh, she's beautiful.
Sweet. She's wonderful. And this was my sister's wedding here.
Whoa,
and we
love
did,
it.
She got married a couple years ago, and we went around Cleveland and took photos all
the time. What a great picture.
Cool.
And I love all the high heels.
And then there's my arm pop in front of the master sign when that was down in Augusta. So. Yeah, I've been very fortunate. I've been very lucky, and I'm excited to be back here working.
So. Well, we welcome you, and you'll be going at it tomorrow morning, right?
That's the plan. Tomorrow morning I start, so bright and early. So, of course, send me any story ideas. Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. You know, all the
welcome. We know this will be a great journey for you. And welcome home, and hello to your family.
Yes.
They've got to be so proud of
you. Oh, they're all watching. They're all texting me, and my little cousins were texting me.
Hey, guys,
come
visit us at the station soon. We can't wait to meet you guys, too.
Thank
All right.
Guys.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you.